I mean, you know, what can you say about this guy? The very best basketball player in the world, using his quickness to get past the hustling Husky, and the power and the jumping ability. There's just never been an athlete quite like LeBron, with the entire instincts of the game, much improved as an outside shooter. That was a part of his game that he didn't have when he came into the league. Didn't have it for 3 or 4 years. Has it now. There is no weaknesses with LeBron.